Good afternoon. I wanted to go over a little trick that I have when I'm helping people edit their papers, and I often do this myself too. One thing that I see a lot of kids doing is picking the first word in a spell check whenever they see a line that's a word with a red underline, and it's not always the right word. So unless you're absolutely sure, here's a way for you to check. When we're looking at this paper, we see this word right here, and it's not spelled right. Okay, it's supposed to be encouraged, but we're not quite sure if it is or not. So we're going to click on that. We're not really sure that that's spelled right, but you can easily double check that by clicking on it again, doing a right mouse click and going to your synonyms. And we see fortified, heartened, invigorated, reinvigorated, stimulated. We also can, if we want to double check, we can go into the thesaurus and get more words that way. But those are all words that we know we could substitute for encouraged. So we know for a fact that that's the correct spelling of the word that we want in this case. It's very simple, takes a few seconds to do, and it keeps you from having the wrong word in a paper and getting points off. I hope that was a very helpful tip for you. Thank you and have a fantastic day.